Situation in Balochistan, the largest resource-rich province of Pakistan, has grown dismal, with state security agencies meting out atrocities on common Balochs with impunity. A significant rise in the enforced disappearances, torture and killings is indicative of the state's escalating barbarity. Islamabad has for decades been plundering the resources of the region and according its benefits to Punjab, a highly favored state of the country, while Balochs, who have the prerogative over the region's resources, are reeling under a state of abject poverty. A Muhajir leader, Altaf Hussain, has sought an aggressive Indian intervention into Baloch issue. We bring you the story.
Balochistan, the region responsible for meeting the energy needs of Pakistan, is left ravaged by Islamabad's oppressive policies, army generals' brutality and inter-service intelligence nefarious plans to keep the people of the region suppressed. Today, Balochistan finds itself in the most destitute category owing to Pakistan's systematic deprivation, discrimination and dispossession. The region has unenviable levels of poverty, illiteracy, unemployment, infant and maternal mortality rates. Balochs have been fighting for the self-determination of the region. However, their struggle has met stiff resistance in the form of state's high-handedness and other oppressive designs. Underlining the hypocrisy of Pakistan, Altaf Hussain, the founder of the Muttahida Quami Movement, who seeks a better life and livelihood for Muhajirs or people traveled to Pakistan during 1947 partition, says, Pakistan has no rights to condemn India as it has always maintained a standard of morality. It is the Pakistan army which occupied the region with brute force.
कश्मीर तो पाकिस्तान के कयाम से मुतनाज़िया मसला रहा है लेकिन बलूचिस्तान तो कभी अंग्रेजों की 200 साल हुकूमत में मुतनाज़िया नहीं गैर मुतनाज़िया इलाका और आजाद बलूचिस्तान की हैसियत से जब यूनाइटेड इंडिया था उस वक्त भी आजाद बलूचिस्तान था उस पे पाकिस्तानी फौज ने कब्जा किया है
जी भाई बिल्कुल जरूर बिल्कुल जरूर
जिस
बता चुके हैं अपनी सारी तारीफ
जिस बलूचिस्तान पर बंदूक के नोक पर पाकिस्तान की फौज ने कब्जा किया है और अगर इंडिया ने कश्मीर के आवाम पर कब्जा कर लिया तो तुम्हारी तो पाकिस्तानी फौज और इंडियन की फौज में फर्क क्या रह जाता है किस बात की कंडमनेशन करते हो तुम बेशर्मो
According to the International Voice for Baloch Missing Persons, 18,000 Baloch have gone missing by January 2014. Of these, 2,000 were killed between 2001 and 2013. According to a Voice for Missing Baloch Persons, 463 people were forcibly disappeared in Balochistan, out of whom 157 were tortured to death in 2015. He called the Pakistan army as coward and said it cannot challenge even Bangladeshi army, let alone the Indian forces. It was just an expert at meeting out terror on innocents and those who did not suit its agenda. Condemning Pakistan Army for celebrating Kashmir Day, Hussain asserted that Indian leadership cutting across party lines must aggressively interfere in the Baloch issue.
Indian Prime Minister, President, Congress Party of India, you must celebrate! You must not celebrate! But you must condemn and announce Balochistan Day for the liberation of Balochistan from the clutches of Pakistani geographical boundary and provide them independence, independence, independence.
The atrocities on Baloch people have increased after Islamabad and Beijing signed a multi-billion dollar China-Pakistan Economic Corridor or CPEC. The people in Balochistan who are championing the cause of the Free Balochistan movement are opposing the project which they say will lead to exploitation of their resources. Pakistan's military establishment is the producer, promoter and protector of terrorism and terrorists. They had produced every single terrorist gang operating worldwide from Pakistan. Today, the Ghaulish military establishment is calling the United States of America as enemy of Pakistan and is duping the people of Pakistan by asserting that China is Pakistan's best and trusted friend. The Ghaulish military is asserting too that China-Pakistan economic corridor is meant for a prosperous Pakistan.